In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Logitech Pebble keyboard to MacBook. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The Pebble series of keyboards from Logitech are easily usable in any device that supports Bluetooth. So all that you have to do to connect it to a MacBook is make sure that you can enable Bluetooth and then do the setup on the keyboard itself. So on the keyboard itself, first of all, make sure that it is powered on. You can find the switch at the side of the keyboard, and once you toggle it on, you will see this LED light up and you will be good to go. Once it is properly powered on with sufficient battery, in order to enable pairing mode to use Bluetooth, press and hold any of these three buttons that you see at the top. So this keyboard can be connected to three devices simultaneously, and you are able to swap between them at ease. So all that you have to do is press and hold any of these buttons. So let's say, for example, you press and hold the first button here. After you hold it for a while, you will see this LED blinking, indicating that you are now in pairing mode. With pairing mode properly set up, you can go over to your MacBook or any other device. So in here, I've included three examples. Go to the settings, choose the Bluetooth category, and make sure that it is powered on. With Bluetooth powered on, you are good to go. Make sure that you are in close proximity of the MacBook, and it is going to appear under the list of nearby devices. So all that you have to do here is choose the Logitech keyboard from the list. Once it is connected, this LED will remain stable, indicating that the first slot on the keyboard has been used. And like I said, you can connect it to multiple devices by using the exact same steps. So you press and hold a specific button, you go into the Bluetooth settings. So in these examples, I have a Windows PC and an iPhone, and you choose the option to use the keyboard once you see it available under the list of other devices. A simple tap on the keyboard will suffice, and it will remain connected automatically. So every single time that you power it on in the future, it should automatically connect to the device. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Logitech Pebble keyboard to MacBook. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.